In today's video, I'm going to teach you how to deposit a check in QuickBooks. If you're managing your finances through QuickBooks Online and need to deposit checks efficiently, this step-by-step guide is just for you. Let's dive in together and simplify what could otherwise be a tedious task. To begin, you'll need to sign into your QuickBooks account. Once you land on the homepage, head over to the top left corner of the screen. There you will find the sign-in option. Click on it to initiate the sign-in process. Make sure you have your login credentials handy so you can enter them when prompted. After logging in, you will need to choose QuickBooks Online. This is the cloud-based service that allows you to access your accounting information from just about anywhere, making managing your finances incredibly convenient. Now that you're in QuickBooks Online, it's time to enter your login credentials. Carefully type in your username and password, then click Continue to access your account. It's a good practice to keep your login details secure and updated to ensure your account remains protected. With access to the QuickBooks dashboard, your next step is to navigate to the top left corner once again. Here, click on New. This menu option will help you kickstart various transactions, including the one we're focusing on today, depositing a check. Once you click on New, a drop-down menu will appear. From this list, choose Check. It's a straightforward option that allows you to begin the deposit process seamlessly. After selecting Check, you're one step closer to completing your deposit. The first piece of information you'll need to input is the payee's name. This is the person or organization from which the check originates. Enter their name precisely to avoid any processing errors. Next, select the bank account into which you wish to deposit the check. Ensure you've chosen the correct account, especially if you manage multiple accounts within QuickBooks. Following your account selection, you'll need to categorize your check. This step involves specifying the item or category related to the check. Whether it's an income or expense, choosing the right category helps maintain accurate financial records. If the check's amount is not yet entered, now is the time to add it. Ensure you input the correct figure, as discrepancies may lead to accounting inaccuracies or a need for adjustments down the line. Once you've reviewed all these details and are satisfied with your entries, the final step is to click on Save and Close. This action ensures your transaction is recorded properly, and you'll return to your QuickBooks dashboard having successfully deposited your check. And there you have it, a complete guide on how to deposit a check in QuickBooks. By following these simple steps, you can manage your finances more efficiently, allowing you more time to focus on other aspects of your business. Thank you for joining me, and I hope you found this guide helpful. Happy bookkeeping!